What's up, everybody? We're back, and today we're going to play some Calypso Project. I hope you guys enjoy this walkthrough and gameplay. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. But other than that, let's get in it. There's a dead guy. More dead people. Oh, like Hellraiser. One hour implants, too. Oh shit. He's turning. And that's turned. Oh no, that's not turned. That's just a girl. What was that? What was that? Josh Dumal? You have cleared the security
perimeter. Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station.
Good to
see. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
Gliders don't change in the future.
I was watching that. It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
And what do you want me to say?
Well, thank you. Because after this job, we're never going to have to work another day in our lives.
Famous last words.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
Got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
All right.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors.
We're playing.
I'm going.
Tell me what to do. Am I the captain? Or is he the captain? Let's check on special. I'm going, nerd. Was this the bedroom? What's in here? New automated recording, Jacob Lee, Jacob's job. Oh. Press the up button to open up the inventory. Press the R1 button to select the data. Press the X button to view and play the selected data. Okay. Up button. Okay.
Personal log.
There it is.
We're docked at Callisto Hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. You gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Facts. Anything else in there? Well, that's how you duck. What's in here? No data recording or anything like that in here. Okay. This game looks really good. Like, look at his face, we'll show it. That's like a spitting image right there. It's nuts. What's in here? Shitter? Found the shitter. Can we... That's a toilet. Hope that's not trademark. Why is he walking all slumped over? Like, that looks like the way they want you to go, so we're gonna go the dark way. It's super dark. Oh, wait. Oh, it's locked. Some bitch. I guess we'll go the lit up way.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
What's in here?
This better be worth the trouble.
It says danger. Keep secure.
I should check out the rest of the ship.
To the landing gear. Oh shit.
Son of a bitch.
Need to fix that. That damn old plane or spaceship. Like, that ain't creepy. This music ain't helping either. Hear like a heartbeat. And that's an alarm going off. Oh, there's a freaking fire.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Okay. Well, we're gonna go the way they more than likely came. Makes sense. Two of them. Shimmy.
Detonating field still in effect.
Four more, or two more.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Probably our cargo. He's purging.
What are you doing? No! Shit!
Oh shit.
Hold on! I'm on my way!
Let's go.
Warning. Friendly attack is here.
Don't cut me in half.
Jacob, get up here!
Why is everything on fire?
Hurry!
By the way, there we go. We're getting there.
The ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Some strong fingers. Get in the chair.
Transfer flight control to my station. Transfer flight control. This is bad, Jacob. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is UJC Charon. Returning to Callisto. Requesting emergency clearance.
Negative, UJC Charon. You are not authorized for re-entry.
Sorry, but I got no choice. Coming in hot. Boost the antigravs. Already at maximum. We're not gonna make it. Yes, we are. Watch out. Hold on. Brace for impact.
We made it. He's dead.
I told you not to worry. Max. Max. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Oh. Chico.
The burn has his face off.
Oh, I didn't. You listen, listen. Hey, 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 come on. Come on.
Keep the lighter. Someone's cutting in. What the hell?
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. Reported by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey! Do your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, huh? Sir. Yes, sir?
Tell him off.
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Callisto. Outbreak.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. If
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To
this
moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole. And together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
And mates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
Shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right now.
Not the Warden's kingdom?
That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
That's messed up.
A division of UJC Corrections. Proceed immediately to new inmate processing.
No. Hey! Stop it! No! No! No!
What the hell?
Wait. No.
Inmate 532-521. Dr. Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make this worse.
No! Fuck you!
Oh, shit.
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
I think he's dreaming. New enemy, 532-521. Block 12, cell B15. Dope. The hell? You got, oh. Oh, shit. Why are you telling me?
There is nothing to fear.
What the hell?
They shaved his head too. That's not supposed to happen. Any more music box? Oh! We have a toilet. Oh shit! I feel like I'm saying oh shit a lot. There's blood! And a hand!
Oh my god.
There's a dead body. What was that? Oh. They're beating that dude's ass.
Alert. Security systems offline. Remain in your cell.
Did the door close on him? I hear a robot, I think. Oh, there is one. Don't touch me. You alright? Hey. You okay? What the hell's going on? Go down here. Hey! What's up? Bruh.
My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside the control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Right, we got a shank. A shiv. What? Which room is this? What does that say? Alright, I guess we'll just take a guess.
Inmate.
I heard something. I keep hearing noises. That would hurt. Alright, across here. On this rickety ass bridge. Locked. Good thing it's that easy to open these doors. Oh shit! Take that. Oh shit. Beat his ass. Oh my god. You came at me, fool. What the hell is that? Oh shit, they hit me. What the hell?
What the fuck was that?
Exactly. Alright, now we got a much better weapon.
That
she doing?
There you go, homie. Now what? Can we go to him? Hold the left stick to left or right before the enemy attacks to dodge it. There isn't a timing window, just be holding left or right before the enemy hits you. Next, hold the left stick in one direction before the enemy attacks. Shift to hold the left stick in the other direction, alternating between sides. Okay. Sounds good. Is that a gun? Help me. You all right?
Jacob, over here. This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
All right, to the elevator.
Systems offline.
It's another one. Ow. Die, mother trucker! Damn, damn it. After defeating an enemy, press the triangle button to stomp on their body and trigger them to drop, gather picked up items. Okay. Nice. What's up? Alright, so block, that's locked. Can't go that way. Alright.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yep.
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You may pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have.
Hey, I'm going.
I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Okay. Oh, snacks. Lost your legs. All right. Punched my arm off. Mother. Hey, how many times you gotta hit these assholes? Give me that. Can I stop dead people? No. Nope, what is this? Heal? Yes. Oh. Look for wall-mounted boxes that contain a health injector. Enemies can drop a... Alright,
Security man.
Alert. Security systems offline.
Wait. How do I use it?
Anomaly detected.
There we go. There's the elevator. No, nothing over here. Oh shit.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Wait. Oh. Wait. Shit. Hello? Friendly. I mean you no harm. That's a head of one of the bad things. That's a body of a guard. Okay.
Jacob.
Oh! Who said that? Is that you? Energy converter. Oh. Wanna be able to sell shit? Alright. Now what? Friendly. I'm a friendly. Ooh, Callisto credits. Nice. Open! Oh, don't open! Don't open! What is that? Oh shit. Anybody in here? Hello? More Callisto credits. Buy some. Anything in here? Huh? What's that? That motherfucker. Alright, just leave me alone. Coming. Dude,
oh, shit,
breathe.
Bro.
one of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him.
What's this?
Kill it. What the fuck is going on?
The health injector and Callisto credits. Dope, dude. Finding everything. What's that? Oh. Is this the elevator? I heard a thing.
Elias, found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, good.
Force has been authorized.
Holy shit.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
Sneak past this. Right.
All systems nominal.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Lethal force authorized.
Oh shit. Stop looking this way. Look a different way. What's over here? Inside of a body.
Threat condition elevated.
Oh.
No movement detected. Security unit active.
Black iron.
Scanning for movement.
I mean, I shouldn't move. Where am I going? All right, it went that way.
Yeah, looks like I'm in the clear.
Oh shit! I thought I was a robot. What's this?
This might be useful.
Gate fuse? Oh, go. This is where I need to go. Seriously? Shitter. I was saving that. What's this? Oh, that's my health. Everything's on fire.
Change. Do not fear it. For it is only through change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves.
Is this like your fault?
Change can be hard. But it is necessary.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
I don't know.
The infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Oh. Ow! Son of a... Where'd he go?
Yeah, that might be something.
I'll take, yeah.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though, and we are gonna need it.
All right. Got to pack a punch. Oh.
Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah. See you there.
I need a little bit of health. Just a little bit. Hmm. No, here. There. Back on line. Damn it. Damn it. I don't want Calypso credits, I need health. That shit hurt. You got health. Where is he? No. Any health? Just a smidge. Just a little bit. No? Shit. That's all I want. Just a little bit of health. Alright, we're back up. Give me this. 100%. Need to use it. Need to use it. Not enough, but it'll be good.
Required.
Over here? Or is this where I've already been? I don't know. I already been here. This ain't it. Did I miss that? Nope, that's one I already got. Take that, asshole. Why is there gotta be two of them? Bitch. Son of a bitch. All right. I don't think you can run through them. There we go, full health. Damn it, you damn two-hitter.
Damn
die. Oh, shit. Four of them? Oh, my God. That's messed up. I don't know. You supposed to just run through them? That asshole. What? Come on. I got you, bitch. Anybody else? Holy fuck. I don't want Calypso credits. I want health. Yes. All right. That's where we need. Yep. Okay. Let's go. Where are we going? All right.
No, I got you. I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9. Excuse me,
sir. Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
That's the captain.
You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do, huh? You can tell me. Are you different?
Didn't do anything.
Are you special? Why'd the warden?
Run, you run!
Enjoy. Here you go.
Alas, I'm through. And so was Ferris.
What you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Oh, good. I like safe rooms. What's this? Oh. Hold up. Why is my face on there? Alright, let's go. Let me through. Alright. We're gonna end this one here. I guess we'll pick up on the aftermath, see what that's all about. I hope you guys are enjoying this gameplay walkthrough. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, maybe we'll get some more of Josh Dumas. Later. Peace.